Have you ever vaped because you felt stressed, depressed, or anxious? You might be surprised to hear that vaping nicotine can make feelings of depression and anxiety worse. Nicotine can affect your mental health, but quitting vaping can help you feel better. Everybody has anxiety at some point in their lives. Anxiety may cause you to have fearful or negative thoughts over and over again. These thoughts may make you feel on edge or worried. Nicotine can add to the development of anxiety and can make the symptoms of anxiety worse. It's also normal to feel sad or down sometimes. When you have these feelings for a long time, it can lead to depression. Depression can also make you feel really tired or like you don't have energy. Depression can take the fun out of things that you usually enjoy doing. People who vape have double the chance of having a depression diagnosis than people who have never vaped. Maybe you struggle with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. ADHD can make you feel fidgety and distracted. You might have a tough time staying focused and organized, or avoid tasks that need to be done. Vaping nicotine can make symptoms of ADHD worse and can have a negative impact on your mental health. Vaping nicotine can be addictive, and the more you vape, the more your body and brain will crave nicotine. When you go without vaping for a while, you might notice that you feel nervous, sad, or tired. You might also have a strong craving to vape and have trouble concentrating on anything else. Feeling annoyed, sad, or anxious are some of the symptoms of nicotine withdrawal. Withdrawal symptoms can happen just a couple hours after your last vape. If you have these symptoms and vaping makes them better, you may actually be more hooked on nicotine than you thought. Many teens start vaping to help manage their stress and to make depression and anxiety better. People often vape because they want to relax. But the stress they feel relieved from is often caused by nicotine withdrawal. This means withdrawal symptoms may be the cause of a lot of the stress or anxiety you feel. So, why quit if withdrawal might make you feel stressed or anxious? Nicotine withdrawal is common, but doesn't happen to everyone. Whether or not you have withdrawal symptoms, when quitting vaping, it's normal to feel more stressed or anxious at the beginning. After 3 days of quitting, the nicotine will be out of your system, and your body can start to recover. You might notice that you still crave vaping for a while, but with time, your mood and cravings should get better. If you still feel depressed, stressed, or anxious after quitting, try talking to a counselor, doctor, or a trusted adult. Try exercising, staying hydrated, getting enough sleep, and getting support from friends and family. These steps can help make cravings for nicotine stop and improve your mental health. The good news is that you have control over your decision to quit, and mental health symptoms may get better after quitting. For free mental health support, you can call the SAMHSA helpline. If you are experiencing a mental health crisis or struggling, you can call or text 988 any time of day or night to speak with a trained counselor for free.